The immediate thing is he should lie down, take rest, never start walking again. Ask your friend to call a nearest doctor or an ambulance. I would say that there are various ways like chewing a tablet of aspirin or something. More than that, I would say the best thing is just lie down, ask your friend to make a phone call to the nearest hospital or the doctor and get in touch with him.